Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Today, I'm going to show you our new interlock safety switches from the brand IDEM. We're now offering tongue or key interlock safety switches, cable pull safety switches, and hinge interlock safety switches. There are 81 new parts with these new products. The tongue-operated safety interlock switches are designed to fit the leading edge of sliding, hinged, or lift-off machine guards to provide positively operated switching contacts and provide a tamper-resistant actuator mechanism. There are three different mounting sizes in 22mm, 30mm, and 40mm, and they're available in plastic, metal, stainless steel, and plastic with stainless steel head. And don't forget, they require an actuating key. Next up is the cable pull grab wire safety rope switches that are designed to be mounted on machines and sections of conveyors which cannot be protected by guards. In contrast to traditional mushroom head type emergency stop buttons, cable pull safety rope switches can initiate the emergency command from any point along the installed rope length and provide robust emergency stop rope pull protection for exposed conveyors or machines. These are offered in lengths of up to 50, 80, and 100 meters. Standard and compact housings are available in fiberglass reinforced plastic, die-cast aluminum, and stainless steel options like this one. And some models are offered with e-stop buttons and LED indication. And don't forget, these require cables and the accessories. Last up are the hinge style safety interlock switches that are designed to provide positive interlock detection for moving guards. Bodies are available in plastic and metal, and they come in three different lever styles. You can find the agency approvals and the specs for these IDEM interlock safety switches on our website at AutomationDirect.com. And don't forget, we sell other safety products like relay modules, hand and eye protection, light curtains, and more. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on youtube.com/AutomationDirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these new interlock safety switches or how you plan to use them in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.